Hi, welcome to Designer. In this video, we'll show you how to use the Transcription Editor. In the Transcription Editor, you're able to view and edit the transcription of video or audio that you uploaded. You'll see the audio separated into sections with screenshots from certain parts of the video. Each section has a speaker heading, which can be changed to the speaker's name, or it can be removed entirely. To apply this change throughout the transcription, click Use this name for all instances of the speaker. You can do this for each speaker. You can also add a note in each section. If you want to break up longer paragraphs, simply click where the break should happen and click Enter or Return. If you highlight a word or phrase, another menu appears. Here you can highlight or format this selection as a quote. You can also play the video from here or loop this particular selection. You can also clear the highlight or quote that you previously made. If you want to see what was showing at a particular point in the video, highlight that section and click Take a Screenshot. In the Transcription Editor, you can also use Word Genie to rewrite and adjust text and add images. In the top right menu, you can review any highlights or notes that were made. You can also convert the transcription to SRT, which is helpful for adding captions to YouTube. It can also be downloaded as a Word document. Other features include find and replace. You can add a theme for this document and review the keyboard shortcuts. Thanks for watching this video on how to use the transcription editor in Designer. Be sure to watch our other tutorial videos.